गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इकोनॉमिक्स क्लास 12, रिकैपिटुलेशन ऑफ बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ बैंकिंग। टिल नाउ वी हैव स्टडीड द कमर्शियल बैंक, इट्स फंक्शंस एज वेल एज इट क्रिएट्स क्रेडिट एंड द फंक्शंस ऑफ सेंट्रल बैंक ऑल्सो। नाउ वी आर जस्ट रिकैपिटुलेटिंग ऑल द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स दैट आर रिलेटेड टू बैंकिंग। कॉमर्शियल बैंक, अ फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशन विच डील्स विद एक्सेप्टिंग डिपॉजिट्स ऑफ पीपल and advancing loans to them. Its main motive is to earn profit. One of the primary function of commercial bank is to create credit. Now, money creation. What is money creation? Commercial banks create credit through primary deposits on the basis of credit reserve ratio, or you can say cash reserve ratio. I must say it cash reserve ratio, not credit reserve ratio, CRR. It expends in a multiple banking system, and credit creation multiplier is the inverse of legal reserve ratio or LRR. Central bank. A central bank is an apex institution which operates, controls, directs and regulates the banking and financial system of the country. You can say it is an topmost institution which decides the price stability in the economy by monetary policy. Functions of a central bank. It issues currency notes. None other than RBI can issue the notes. It acts as a banker to the government. It acts as a banker's bank, means commercial bank take loan from that, and acts as a custodian of foreign exchange reserves. It acts as a clearing house for member banks, and it acts as a lender of last resort, and it is also the custodian of cash reserves of member banks, and it controls the credit by making the monetary policy through quantitative and qualitative credit control measures.